Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse. It's an undead. An undead has come to play. They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you? You're finished.
You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name? At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
Take a closer look.
Who do you think it's supposed to be? Your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you.
Thank you.
People come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know. To the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again. Thank you. You must go on a journey without rest. Well, I suppose if you find yourself at an arm pass. But if your will is yet unbroken, then you may return here. To start again with a clean slate. This is a limbo, a link between Drangleic and the outer world. Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom. My name is Millibeth. The old women were once fire keepers. I am here to look after them. It is what my mother did. And her mother before her, and so on. The old women were keepers of the fire. But now, the fire shows signs of fading. And the kingdom is beset by hollows. The old women are sisters. I am told there was a fourth. Long ago, fire keepers were commonplace. But now they are lost, scattered to the winds. The old women are long ago. Now they are lost.
Mm-hmm.